Thanks for sticking with Ridge Radio. Remember, you can't buy happiness, but you can buy a lift pass.
Whoa, it's mass race time! Hurry on over before you miss the party!
stoked by this stunt challenge. You gotta ride down Half Dome and get to the crest below. Quicker the better.
Republic. I say again, goat in the Republic.
Awesome.
Gary really gets stoked by this stunt challenge. You gotta ride down Half Dome and get to the crest below. Quicker the better. Thank you.
Vorong.
Say what? That shit is suspect. Suspect comments all over the place. Put you in timeout there, suspect.
You nailed this stunt challenge over in Yosemite. Get to it because it'll push your proximity skills to the limit.
Put you in timeout for 300 seconds. Alright, anyway. The fuck is this? Big boss, huh? Okay. Wait. What? Want to race? Want to race? Okay. We race.
Champions.
Kings. Legends. Get this shit, yo.
It's time for Solomon's All-in-One. It's gonna be one hell of a ride. I don't really know how to describe this race, except it's an absolute leg burner.
But now,
Choosing Solomon's All-in-One, you've taken another important step towards qualifying for the Riders Ridge Invitational. Take a look at what you want to do and let us know where you post up.
Yeah, that was fire. Fast, solid riding all the way through. Remember, finding more landmarks
that was fire.
To add to your inventory is also part of your journey en route to the Invitational.
That was fire. Fucking cringe. Super fucking cringe.
They say history is written by champions. It's time for Solomon's All-in-One. It's gonna be
All-in-One.
I don't really know how to describe this race, except it's an absolute leg burner.
Leg burner. Leg burner.
What's going on?
Nothing, just chilling. How you doing?
How's going on? Nah, I'm just chilling. I'm streaming.
Are you streaming right now? Hey, that's lit.
Yeah, I'm just doing my daily stuff, you know, regular.
Yeah, I feel you. I just got home, not gonna lie.
Where was you working?
Nah, I'm actually off for the next 3 days. I just had to take my girl to work.
Is your voice on share? Or whatever.
Yeah, that's on. That's on, if you're wondering. Yeah. I have other friends that stream too. They always ask me that.
No, I was just asking because I didn't know if you want your... I don't know. Can people hear your voice on my stream?
Yeah.
I don't know if you're all right with that.
No, it's straight. I don't care. Like I said, I have a lot of boys that stream too, so I'm kind of used to it.
I'm not really a streamer, but I'm gonna try now.
Yeah, I low-key wanted to try streaming, but I don't know.
I just want to see if I can maybe do it. I changed my YouTube around and stuff. Kinda made it like more of like a gamer one.
The only way I'd stream is if I have like a whole group of friends that are also streaming all at the same time. Same game.
Yeah, I'm 007. I take risks. Bro.
Yeah.
Yo, this one comment before, like, in my live chat is like the, you know, the suspect comments where they leave like a .com for you to go to or something.
Yeah.
Like, it's some kind of weird name too. I hate the fact that I get that.
Yeah, those be annoying.
But honestly, I try to be like a real streamer. I don't want to be like no fake ass streamer. Just want to kind of be a real player, that's all. Like, just like an average player.
Yeah, I feel you.
That's what I was going with my car. I got my car on my YouTube too. Like, I wanted to be.
What type of car is it?
My Honda Civic.
Oh, you got a Honda Civic? What year?
Yeah, it's a SI. It's a 2007.
Ooh, real nice.
But I was gonna base my YouTube channel off of like just a regular, basic, average, daily driver, you know. Not like some crazy guy throwing tons of money into it. You know, I was just gonna do basic upgrades. Like, you can see the videos are on there. But I'm still gonna.
Your YouTube's on your profile, right?
Oh, actually, I kind of deleted that But my YouTube is RGT007, same as my tag.
I see less.
Oh, I could send you like the link maybe, right? To my YouTube. Hold on 1 second. Actually, I can't do any of that because I'm streaming. Did I post one of my videos here one time? Let's see. Do you have a YouTube, Chris?
No, I don't have a YouTube.
Oh, you don't?
Nah. If I did have a YouTube, though, it'd be about BMXing.
Oh, did you want the link to my YouTube or nah?
You said, isn't it? It's the same as your tag, right?
Yeah, if you want to look it up, I was trying to find a link. It won't let me like share something because I'm streaming right now.
You good? Don't worry about it.
But yeah.
So how many people you got in the stream right now?
Well, it's probably just me. I'm just trying to find subscribers.
Okay, I feel you.
Just regular like gameplay, you know. You want to do this race with me?
Sure.
I'm just doing like a deep snow. I'm just doing like this daily contract. You ever do deep snow?
Yeah.
But I think it's the same gear. About the same gear.
Yeah, I think so. Looks like it.
Oh wait, this don't count towards my contract. I don't think. Oh, I gotta do a regular solo for that, right?
I wouldn't know. I don't really do contracts like that.
Oh, you don't do contracts?
Nah.
I just do them like to get the money.
I don't know. The only thing I really do is tricks battle.
That's it, really?
Yeah.
So all your other gear is kind of low, besides like your tricks, your snow tricks.
Yeah. Other thing that's not low is the slope style. Oh yeah.
I gotta check that out.
Whoa, that bear scared me. Then growled at me. Dude, that bear. Whoa, that bear! It's a bear. It was at the end, standing up.
God, these bears, bro.
Did you see them?
Yeah.
They're like, roar! It takes forever, like the ending.
By nailing Solomon's all in one,
you've taken another important step. Air guitar, huh? I don't think I have that one. What you want to do, and let us know where you post up.
Yeah, I got the air guitar.
Oh, wait, is that still in the shop?
I think it was in the shop last time.
Oh.
Yeah.
I think I don't have contracts. Yeah. Alright, let me check the Shack Daddy. Yeah. Just that fat, well, so do you do Shack Daddy at all either, or nah?
Sometimes, if the reward is good.
Well, I gotta do some trick battles, if you wanna do that.
Yeah, I was about to ask you if you wanna do some trick battles.
Yeah, if you wanna start one, whatever. Go to the Ridge.
Yeah, I got you, I'm here at the Ridge, yeah.
I got the other one, I don't know if you've seen on the Shack Daddy, the Fast Pass, but that's not working. Complete 30 multiplayer events. Yeah, they had the foam bike there as a reward. You do that 30 times, but then they took it away. Now it's back to 10 stars. So, yeah. You know, we're just waiting. But I think Floppy, you know, Floppy Onion, the other guy, I think his name is Jared. He said something about, they were talking about it on a Reddit board that they might fix it.
Oh, okay.
So, like, they usually fix it, like, the last day for some reason with that Shack Daddy. It's kind of strange.
Yeah, it is.
Hopefully... I don't know, man. See a bunch of yellow. Should be able to get this though, like two, like at least two or three.
Yeah.
Not unless the other squad is like really full.
Oh shit. Missed that rail. Oh, missed that rail. Hold on. Why did I fling out of bounds? I got the rail, got the rail. That. Ah. Yo, they're fighting this.
Oh, damn.
Much over. That one rail.
Yeah, it's over.
I got problems with, I got controller problems, man. He's fucking. You just have to complete it.
Yeah.
Hate this area. Flopping around. Should have went over here and blocked. Awesome. Yo, is GB on? What else is on? Anyone else on? GB got off, I guess. What happened? GB got off?
He's still on. Him, Matt, and Nemesis are on.
Oh, I don't see them.
Yeah, they're not playing Riders Republic. They're just on the PlayStation.
What was GB saying? He was saying something about the game was giving him a problem?
Yeah, he said he's been grinding for 3 days straight, and every time he ranked up, he just kept getting money instead of gear.
Oh. Well, it's not, that's not wrong with the game. That's what happens. Sometimes you get money instead of gear.
Yep.
Depending on what level, what's he trying to rank up? Is if he's at 50, that's going to happen a lot.
Here's another little fun fact about the legendary Mr. Brett Nail. In 2001, he hit this gap over at Leap of Faith in Teton and broke his leg in 5 places. The following year, he hit
fun fact.
And broke his other leg. Take every chance, drop every fear. You're listening to Point Radio.
Hopefully we win this time.
I don't know where everybody went.
Oh. They're at the Lion.
What happened?
They're at the Lion.
Wait, are you in a battle?
Yeah.
I'm not in there with you.
What? It says you're here with me.
What?
I didn't start it. I didn't start a tricks battle. I was just there chilling, and then out of nowhere, it just starts.
I was looking for a session.
Yeah, it says you're here.
I'm just walking around outside.
Damn. That's weird.
So what am I doing in there? Nothing?
I don't know. I'm trying to look for you right now. Everyone's just flying everywhere. That's not you.
Can't cancel nothing. This game is so broke.
Damn. It says you're in the game, but it doesn't show your like actual name. Oh, it says you left now.
Can you send me an invite then?
Yeah, I got you.
Or I gotta cancel out of the screen. Booking for session.
You can't cancel it or anything?
Guess I could go back to title screen, right?
Yeah.
That. I don't know. stream is really sloppy. It's not my fault though. Here, you wanna buy Riders Republic? This is what you gotta go through.
Yeah. I don't know if the invite sent or not.
Yeah, I got it. I just I had to go back to the title screen to get out of that tricks battle session. It's kind of cool. It didn't interrupt the stream, though. No, I could just do that. Takes a little while to load in, probably about 15 minutes. Alright, you want me to start a trick battle?
Yeah, if you're ready.
Yeah, I see you here. So I'll start one and see what happens. Yeah, like that last one, you were standing next to me. All of a sudden, you went in and I stayed out. Everyone else went in but me.
Yeah, that was weird.
Dream Slayer. Dream Slayer.
You in?
Yeah, you in?
Yeah, I'm in.
Oh, cool. Nice. It worked.
Yeah, right, that was weird.
Maybe, maybe get a win here. Right, oh, man. Bunch of yellows, bro. Two. Oh. 6-on-4. Do I have everybody quit? What happened there? Dude, I messed that up.
Damn, what the hell?
Hold on.
On my screen, you went.
I totally got a controller problem. I gotta figure this out. What they don't get.
Hey, that boy Dream Slayer.
That noise messed me up. Oh, hold on.
Yo, what up, Dream? Just chilling in a tricks battle right now.
Alright, can we get this? What? Yo, why do I have no help?
Yeah, we saw that.
What?
Yeah.
Bro, what? We're gonna lose this. Why is no one helping me? Is that you, Dream Slayer, that was just talking? Oh, okay, hold on. I didn't know who you were. I gotta add you, okay? I was trying to do this trick battle with Chris.
Yeah, Jared Floppy, he,
where's Floppy? Is he on?
I don't think so.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah.
Dude, why are we losing?
Yeah. How
what? Didn't we have 6 people?
Yeah, I don't know what happened.
Dude, if I lose this, I'm gonna kill myself.
Bro, I lost the other day, bro. And that was the worst loss ever. Bro, like, I came last place, and on top of that, lost the game and lost 3 divisions.
Alright, I got the back rail and everything. Here. Okay, get that one panel, get that. Oh, let me get that. Why does everyone leave? What? It's just a bunch of rookies. Dream Slayer? Is that what people call you? Do you do trick battle? Oh, okay.
Supposedly, Floppy said he was really good at trick battle.
Okay, we need help right now. Oh, thought we were gonna lose.
Honestly, bro. Honestly, I feel like the only way we're winning right now is because of me and you. Everyone else is easier.
No one was on this side but me and you.
Yup. We're doing all the work. Everyone else is there playing around. Let's see the score. Watch. Yup.
Wait, people quit on it? Wait. Oh, wait. I don't understand that. We are down, people. Oh, nice. Oh, nice, nice. What? Oh, let me add you, okay, Dream? I'm sorry, I didn't know who you were. I put a disclaimer on my profile today. You have to be 18 years old and up to friend me, because I'm really tired of kids. I'm really tired of these kids. They're really annoying. Oh, did you? Cool. I'm 42, so I'm no kid.
Hold on, let me pack the bong real quick. You good, bro? It'd be like that sometimes. Bro, speaking about it, my PlayStation is doing that exact same shit right now. Yep.
Dream, I'm streaming right now, so if you don't want anyone to hear your voice or whatever, you could just put that off party chat or whatever you want. Yeah. I don't know if you care about that. What kind of PlayStation you got Yeah, I
Gee.
hear it. It's dope. That thing is like sounds like it's gonna explode. What kind of PlayStation is it? Like a bigger one or one of those older ones? I got a PS4 Slim, man. I never hear that thing. I keep it clean though. I take mine apart and spray it with the air. It helps. Try to keep it away from heat too. I don't know if you gotta buy like a radiator or some kind of space heater. That heats it too. Yeah. All right, so you guys want me to give you a few I'll give you a few minutes, all right, to get ready.
Didn't you hear him say he's trying to get his boy on here too, so we could get a whole squad?
Oh yeah. You got someone else?
All right. Bro, I cannot wait for the BMX, yo. Oh my God.
Yeah. Want a skateboard, actually. I seen this guy over here. What's homie's name?
Trees.
Yeah, I seen him. What if? You ever play against him? Yeah.
Nah, I've never seen him.
I notice he's always around Trick Battle. Got New York Slippery here. What up, New York? Where you from, Dream? Oh,
What
Montana?
up,
No
man?
shit. What, bro? Nice to meet you. I'm from New Jersey.
I'm from Florida.
Bro, I have never known anyone from Montana. Never. I've never even spoken to anyone from Montana. Ever. Yeah, I would love to visit there. I would love to go
the
there.
Complete opposite of Florida.
Oh yeah, yeah. Chris, what's the temperature out there, Chris?
Honestly, it's like 75 degrees out right now.
75.
It's not too hot. It usually gets hotter. Dude, that's literally like the complete opposite. We finally got some cold weather over here.
75 is cold?
Nah, the other day it was like 40 outside.
Yeah, it's...
Yeah. Yeah, bro. Whenever it gets cold over here, because, you know, we're always so hot, it gets so foggy, bro. Like, you can't even see in front of your face type shit.
Yeah, it's 23 degrees where I'm at, Jersey. Yeah, it's cold. It's cold. Oh, negative 20. Wow. It's negative 20 at night. Can you go out at night or nah? Gotta stay in. Is it windy?
No, he meant like, can you like withstand the cold at night?
I could go out when it's cold, but not the wind chill. Yeah. I don't like the cold. Even though I've dealt with it. You've been in Montana your whole life? Oh, wow.
What part of Florida did you come to? Man, Orlando doesn't get hot at all. Nah, not like Miami, bro. Yeah. Yeah, Orlando is nothing compared to Miami.
Going to Miami. Going to Miami. Is that the song?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Going to Miami. Yeah. Yeah, I'm about like 45 minutes, an hour from like New York City, like driving in there. Yeah, I'm like, yeah, I live right on the border, like Pennsylvania, New York, and Jersey, right where I live, tri-state area. My internet's slow, actually. I just have some regular DSL. Yeah.
Yeah, me too. I just took a hit, so let's get it.
Alright.
Yeah, bro, this is gonna be my third game of the day.
and tried to convince her it was a part of the Berlin Wall. Yup, he's always been crazier than a road lizard.
Hi.
Yeah.
Hi.
We're low-key trying to start, like, and or at least I'm trying to start.
Hello.
Everyone said they're down.
Wanna play?
Low-key trying to start an underground tournament for tricks battles. Yeah, an underground tournament, like. Yeah. Bet on each other, win some money if you win, you know? That type of shit. Yeah, everyone so far says they're
playing
down.
Trick battle
you just
now.
Gotta find hella people that are down too.
Sure. Yeah, we go. Yeah, do the snake first. Wait, are we missing someone?
Yeah, there's not 12 players, there's 11.
Well, we just gotta complete it anyway. Well, we got 3 of us now. I got people in my chat that maybe want to join.
Oh yeah, I forgot you were streaming, bro.
Yeah. So you know, maybe we could pick up. We could pick up some people in the stream.
Well, since they could hear me. Y'all wanna join, just let this nigga know.
Yeah, I'm actually not good at being a streamer, so I need help.
Yeah, have a bunch of streamer friends.
Yeah, I mean, I get the hang of it.
Yeah, like you said, you just started, you're trying to stream. You got this, though, you got this.
Bam! Oh, nice. Kinda rusty at trick battle, I gotta get back. I haven't been playing that much. Oh.
Oh, I thought you had that.
You actually gotta turn around when you do that one.
Yeah, unless you're going like real slow. I see this.
Yeah, as long as you got like 2 people maybe scoring. Well, they got a whole crew over there, actually. Sometimes it's hard to block. They got like, you know, everybody's on the same page. Oh, nice. You got I'll stay by the snake or whatever. I like having the octopus or the crab and the snake, because you could go like down, boom, boom, like right here, and then shit, fuck that up. He's like, nice work. Thank you. We didn't have full boat either. We only had five people there, like five people.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we had a good team though. Interesting show. Pretty good team. I've been playing.
My girl got me this for Christmas. Nice.
I started playing a week after it came out. All right, hold on a second. My stream is just RGT007.
With the dash in it too?
I believe it's just RGT dash 007. I had it on my profile page. I kind of deleted it. I should put it back up.
Yeah, you should.
Are we waiting for anyone? I just actually got a new friend. I think some people want to play Trick Battle, maybe. But
if y'all ready. The stream?
Huh?
People from the stream?
Yeah.
Invite them.
Let me see, let me see.
They gotta drop their fucking neighbor tag and everything.
Oh, he's There's an he's a new rider. Oh, we'll have to see about that. Alright. Alright, so I'm gonna start a trick battle, alright?
Alright. Sorry if my bong is loud. Yeah, me too.
Some woman, or I don't know, some girl, Diana, was asking if she wants to, if I want to play.
Well, you're the one who is hosting all this shit. You created everything, literally.
Yeah, I'll have to see. I gotta get better.
Oh my god, that one hit. Alright, we got this, y'all.
Yeah.
Go for full astronaut on our team.
Go for the line. Oh wow, that was pretty fast.
Yeah, we got a good team. We know what we're doing.
Yeah. Isn't he like three is good?
Yeah, but the whole team actually needs a good one.
Oh yeah, six is like overkill. Got that. Oh, nice.
Okay. See, that's what I'm talking about. The whole team. I mean, the whole team. We really got this. Look at that. We got 3 mil. They're at 600k. Jeez.
Oh, nice. Go around. I got the bag. Boom. Hit that. That. Oh shit, crash.
Opponents have acquired the stand. Your team has captured the lion.
Bro, we captured this shit how many times now?
I don't even know. bad. Ugh.
I don't even know why the red team's trying to take these illusions.
Dude, I keep trying to do like quads.
Oh, I've been hitting nothing but straight triple.
Oh. Hello. Whoa. Dude, I totally fucked that up.
Invite me.
What's your Diana? What's your tag name? Nice job, guys. Diana, do you play Trick Battle?
Bro, we literally met each other because of this dude right here. He just invited every single one of us out of nowhere. We don't even know each other.
What is your gamer tag?
Yeah, and what a coincidence that every single person here in this fucking group smokes, and we're also.
Wait, did. All right, I just sent an invite. I'm just waiting for this new friend to join the group. Okay.
Who then?
I'm not sure who that is. Let me see. Did you see the other guy?
Yeah.
Oh, you seen him? I set them up.
I don't see him, but I see him in the group.
Hello?
Yo, thanks for inviting me to the team.
Hey, what's going on, man?
Yo, what's... You good?
Yeah, are you a trickster?
I got my trickster bike, yeah, why?
No, we're doing tricks battle with the snowboards.
Yeah, I am a trickster.
Okay, Wabin, I lost you in the groove.
Yo, you get an MBT?
What's that?
Yo, you get at mountain biking?
Yeah, I'm good at everything in this game.
Can you help me grind?
Can I what?
Yo, you know how you have to grind for a bit of stuff? Yeah?
Yeah.
On my old way, like, my cast.
Excuse me, how old are you?
How old are you?
I'm 42. I'm asking you how old you are, because you have to be 18 to be in the stream. I don't know if you know that.
Well, I'm 18.
Okay. Alright, so listen. What do you want us to call you?
Red.
Where are you? I can't see you.
Yo, just... Cast. Just call me Cast.
Cast?
That's
all
one
right.
thing that...
Alright, listen.
One thing I always have on me.
Alright, listen. We're doing trick battle right now, alright?
Yo, I'll wait for you guys to finish, yeah?
No, you're in the group.
I know I'm in the group.
Alright. Alright. Alright, cool. Let me start one.
Yeah.
Listen. Can you turn your mic down a little bit? It's kind of loud over there. It's like real loud.
Sorry. It's just I have a loud mic, so I'm bad hearing.
Are you on a microphone?
I'm actually using the Razer mic. Yo, you sound like Drake, man.
What's that? who does?
He sound...
Who sounds like Drake?
Yeah.
Me?
Mm.
You talking about me?
Yeah.
I don't know about that. Oh, maybe that's Dream's PlayStation that's making that noise.
The
new guy, Red? Do you want me to call you?
Like...
Were you from the UK?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, so listen, you gotta do mm-hmm. tricks by you gotta do tricks by us. You're on the blue team, right?
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Yo, who's running snowboards?
I'm sorry, what?
Yo, who else is running the snowboard in the team?
Very hard to understand.
Nah, who else is on a snowboard with? Yo, lads, get ready.
Say what?
I'm going, right, I'm in a grind. I'm grinding, grinding. Just made my first fuck up. Yo, lads, everyone just get ready. I'm going for my second grind. Going for a loop, going for a loop.
Do your thing, do your thing. Get on that rail, dude. Get points.
I am. Look at us, look at our team smashing, man.
Smashing good, smashing good. Do your thing, man.
I am.
Alright.
I'm built for grinding.
Do it. I like this guy.
Yo, why don't we just be a full team?
We are a team. Stop making me laugh. We are a team, bro.
Yo, thanks for being such a good team. I've got another friend that plays Riders. I'll invite him in a bit when he gets home.
Is he 18? Like you? Liar.
Nah, he's younger than me.
Really? How old are you, bro?
18.
Oh. He might be.
It's like true 18,
bro. Yo, I'm just running some good tricks.
What's your level in the snow tricks? What level?
How long have you been playing?
Level 8, why?
Level 8? Serious?
When did you get the game?
Thursday.
Thursday. Jesus, Thursday.
Hi.
This is a question.
Now, who just saw that? What landed?
Huh?
Who saw what I landed just then? I swear one of our team members... I swear one of you guys just saw, like, me just grinding.
Yep, we're gonna see each other from time to time there.
I'm just grinding.
You grind mode. Call you grind mode. Agent grind mode. Grind that shit. Agent grind mode.
Why are you making, like, the entire team laugh?
Who, me?
Yeah.
Because you're Asian grind mode. That's why. God, I gotta be your mic.
Go, give me a minute.
It's gotta be yours.
No way, I'm good. Let's go! I just hit my famous deck!
Well, listen. You can't be hollering like that.
What?
You can't be hollering because there's other people.
Yo, sorry. I didn't mean to swear.
Nah, you're square. I mean, just don't be hollering. Screaming. You know, so there's people in the air.
Sorry. I won't scream. Wanna fight, bitch? Let's go.
I don't see how many points you got there. See if you're worth it there, buddy. Oh, should have got that rail.
Hi!
What with the... Yo, you didn't get the rail. What happened?
I did. I hit the rail.
Didn't capture it.
Let's see what you did. 435,000 points you got, bro.
Sorry.
Better be sorry. Nah, I'm just kidding. Nah, you get better. You get better.
Yeah.
Were you doing points by us with the five times?
Yeah.
All right, stay by us. Stay by the five times, you know. Don't go wandering off.
I'm good at grinding. Let's go, I got a new snowboard.
There you go. Now you're gonna be better.
I'm just gonna check, Matt. I'm not leaving her always. You know the funkies? You know them ones where they're like funky and they're like cool.
Alright.
Yo, GT.
Yeah.
You got a pretty nice helmet.
Can you lower your microphone a little bit or something?
Yeah, bro.
Give me a minute. Yo, is that better?
Not really.
Sounds like you're in a
wind tunnel or something.
Not for your information.
Nah, is this better?
I don't. Not really. Well, I hear a buzzing. You guys hear like a buzzing?
That's my PS4. It's an original.
That's you? Can you mute that? Can you mute that?
Mm-mm.
Why? Driving me nuts.
It's my PS4 fans.
It's driving me nuts.
Mm.
You have it like by your mouth? Like what?
No.
Put it away.
I have.
True.
Yeah, that's what I've done. That's what I've done. I've done that.
This.
Everyone before me, I'll lead our team to victory, man. Yeah, this good Finks is freaking winning. Yo, bitch! You wanna fight?
Listen.
I got a decent fight for you.
Whatever your name is.
Cass.
Quiet.
You sound like the fucking teacher's pet.
Be quiet.
You sound like the teacher's
Shh.
Pet.
Shh. I'm trying to lead us to victory. Why is no one helping me? How come no one's helping me? Oh, what?
Going into my grind.
Bro, you're... That PlayStation is killing my ear, bro.
Yo, I'm sorry, but...
Can you mute your mic?
No, because I won't be able to talk.
No, that's the point. There you go.
Hello?
Yeah. What'd you do there? Oh, nice. You guys there?
Yeah.
Alright. I can't hear nothing with that noise.
Yeah, I know, bro. That shit was...
Holy shit, man, that's the loudest system I've ever heard. Is that you? I hear something buzzing.
Yeah, his is way weird. Yours I could handle.
Nice.
That was a well-deserved victory.
Hell yeah.
Hey. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, he said.
Hello?
Yeah, Razor, are you there? Are you the person that was on YouTube named Diana? You there? I hear it, yeah. Oh, guys, I'll be right there, right? How come I can't throw someone out of the chat? Out of the party? Can you throw that person out of the chat, someone? Yo, could you leave this party? I'm gonna invite you. Is it me? I'm trying to. Hold on a second, guys. Sorry. Yeah. Yeah. All right, is he? He's out of the party, right? Okay. All right, we all good then? You mean the, yeah, he's out, right? Oh, group chat? Oh.
Yeah, the PlayStation group chat.
Hold on.
There you go.
Sorry about that.
Now you're good, you good. I just didn't want him to stay in the group chat that we actually all, you know, communicate with each other.
Yeah, I gotta confirm these people before that. Sorry, that ain't gonna happen again.
Now you're good, you good.
I'm just gonna ask him in the chat then, in the live chat. I'll be like, listen, how old are you?
Yeah.
I don't know what this
Give
is.
Me a sec.
I just got like.
We'll get a drink. Yo, my fucking cat gave birth to four cats the other day, bro.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I've been trying to, like, help them out so that way they can, like, get on the nipple because, you know, they can't see, their eyes aren't open. And they're pretty retarded. They can't, like, see the nipple, which is funny. So I'm trying to help them out so they can, you know, eat and shit. Shit's so fucking annoying though, bro. Cause like, the cat that I have that gave birth, I have her and I have her sister. I found them when they were like 16 days old, basically newborns. And I raised them. One of them just got pregnant, had babies. And I'm just going through all this shit all over again, bro. And it's
must
so
be
fucking
at least
annoying.
1 8 years
so
old to
annoying.
Join my group.
Sorry about that. Yeah, we got four little cats.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah,
yo,
I'm used to it. What?
My, do you hear, like, the voice chat when somebody... the speech in my chat. If you're listening to my stream, yeah. Should I take that off? Like text to speech off or something?
Nah, that don't really matter.
I just have it on because, like, if I'm just playing a game, I can hear what somebody says. Alright, so you guys want to do like a trick battle or something? Like, these little kids need to stop coming in here. Just stop.
Honestly, Ron, that was low key on you when you said, oh, only 18 and up. Because. If you didn't say that, he would have said his actual age, and then, you know, you'd have been like, alright, I'm gonna kick you out. Bye.
Well, I mean, how should I have it? At least 18, right?
Yeah, but, like, don't say you have to be 18 and up. Just ask them how old they are.
You help me grind, can you do this, can you do that? Nah, bro, nah. I'm not gonna help you grind, nah, bro. No, bro, no. That's for you to do. And then he insults me, telling me I sound like Drake. What?
Honestly, bro, I think he was talking about Dream.
Oh, was he?
But while we're just talking. Yeah.
Oh, because of his lower voice, maybe?
You sound like Drake.
I would not think he sounds like Drake. Dream. are you like a country person? Country type of person? You listen. Oh. What kind of music you listen to? You listen to music at all? What's that, like rock or something? Oh, you a hipster? You a hip hopper? Nah, I'm just kidding. Oh,
yeah,
thank God. I hate that. I hate country the most. I would never listen to that. We lost Chris? Chris, what happened?
Yeah, I'm here. What happened? Who are you talking about?
I don't know. It said
everything happened.
It said we lost you.
Oh, in the actual game?
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, in the group.
Invite me back. Are you in the tricks battle?
Yeah. Are you here?
Oh, that's what I didn't know. You was in the tricks battle. I wasn't on like the actual game screen.
Oh, you ain't here?
Yeah, I was looking at the chat because I was telling you gotta kick this dude out.
I thought you was in there. Oh shit.
No, I didn't know you was starting
something. We should be able to get this.
Vaping on some pina colada right now.
Sounds good. I got some.
Bro, it is so refreshing.
I got some deep fried funnel cake.
Deep fried funnel cake? How does that taste?
Like funnel cake? Yeah, yeah. It's made by this vape company called Meta. It's really good. Yeah.
Yeah, that's why I was like, how does it taste?
Yeah, really good. Actually, I gotta change my coil.
I just put a new coil in mine.
Yeah, these ones I use are good. Just haven't changed it for a while. And I don't know what's up with you guys, but that UK accent drives me insane. I mean, I can't take these little Harry Potters. Like, I mean, it's just annoying. I actually just got away from a bunch of them Harry Potters. And now this kid wants to jump in here like that. I'm like, what?
That dude's still probably watching your stream like that.
I didn't mean, listen, I'm not trying to be rude, but that's just, come on. I show you a little bit of how New Jersey people do things. that's how we do, yo. That's basically New York. Listen, get out of here. Bro, somebody in New York City will punch that kid right in his face. Be like, what's your name? Get the fuck out of here. New York City's crazy.
Bro, the other day we added this fucking teenager to our fucking group. He didn't even know what testosterone was, bro. I had to explain that shit to him. Oh my goodness.
That's the shit we gotta deal with. Oh, I honestly don't give a fuck who hears me either. I should probably be nicer.
Man, fuck that shit, bro. We're all adults. You don't gotta give a fuck about that shit. It is what it is.
Pack, yo, pack my bowl. Look at this dude, pack my bowl. Are you kidding me? Bro, he got... wow. Bro, I want to try and invite him. He's a Microsoft player, though.
But that means he's on Xbox.
That sucks. Pack my bowl. Did you see that name? Oh, no, Chris, you're not in there.
Yeah, I'm not in the cheese butter.
Yo, he scored more points than me.
Are y'all finished?
Yeah.
Can you invite me back to the group?
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know what happened. Oh, you was away from the computer, that's why. Oh, Floppy's on.
Oh, gee, about time.
Yeah, Floppy. About to get Floppy up in here.
Yes, sir.
Oh, there's Pac My Bowl right there. Oh, yeah. Hold up. Yo, I can't message. There's nothing I can do with him because he's a Microsoft player. Can I?
Yeah.
How do you invite him?
Me?
He's right there. Do you see him?
Where at?
Pack my bowl.
I didn't even see where you guys are at.
Oh, I'm by Dream.
Yeah, let me teleport to y'all.
Oh. Yeah, hat.
Oh. Didn't see y'all.
Ah, it's because of that stupid group thing. Yo, there's like no way to message him or anything, right? Oh, wait. Oh, no, that's you. How did you invite him?
What?
Oh, hold on, I get you, Chris. Oh, social, that's right, my bad. Oh wait, who started looking for a tricks battle?
Hello?
Yeah.
Yo, what up, Jared?
Yo, what up? Oh, Dream Slayer, you linked up with these guys? Nice.
Hell yeah.
Wait, the group's not together. The group's all fucked up.
Yeah. I'm not in.
I'm quitting this
for a minute because I told my friend I'd play with him the other day. But I'll be on Riders in a little bit.
Who's that, Floppy?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Alright, so you're not going to be in the group?
No, not for now. But I'll be on later for sure.
Oh, okay. Alright, so we'll probably be playing.
Alright, sounds good. I'll catch you later.
Alright. I'm quitting this. Hold up, man. Get the fuck out of here. I'm trying to get, like, the squad together.
Yeah, I don't know what happened.
social. Oh, so he's gone. He's not around me. That pack my bowl guy. This fucking sucks, man. How this game is fucking broke. This game's totally broke. Chris, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, wait. Did it kick? Hold on a second. Fuck, what the fuck?
I'm not at the ridge right now. That's what you're wondering.
I don't know. What does it do? It just keeps kicking you guys?
Yo.
Alright, so Floppy's playing. He's just not playing with us?
Yeah.
Okay.
Say he said something about his friend. Said he was gonna play with him. Didn't get to play with him.
All right, you guys ready?
Yeah.
I was just seeing if maybe that other guy joined a group. All right, whatever. Cook Kraken. You should be able to D-pad down everyone, like if someone's around you.
If you hold it down, you can invite them to the group.
Only if they're PlayStation, though. Gotta go through social for those Xbox players. Seems like there's more, like, PC and Xbox players.
Yeah, bro, that's a crazy.
No, yours is not bad. Like, I don't know what was going on with that other dude. Like, you want to try to not sit right next to it if it's that loud. But it sounded like he was like in a wind tunnel and shit. Like, and then with that accent, I couldn't understand him. But then he wasn't even, like, following our lead. Like, he was going off, like, doing his thing. And I'm like, well.
Honestly, as soon as I see the stars, immediate red flag.
Oh, somebody got the rail? What? Oh, let me get the rail. Oh my god. Bro, they got... Where'd you guys go? You guys didn't go to the snake?
the little one birthday. You got that, you got that. Whatever that is.
Ugh. Shit.
That was a well-deserved victory. Okay, Ron, I see you. 26 tags.
So. Wait, it said downhill 814 for my snowboard. I was like, what?
Hey, Ron, did you notice we had cooked the Kraken on our team?
Yeah. See any good?
Nah, he was like at the bottom.
I'll be looking at the other players. Hey, you any good? I just don't want to go invite random people no more, because I don't know how old they are, you know?
I say pay attention to how many stars they have.
Yeah. Oh, he's a steep player, this guy.
You looking at
Johnny? Hood? Yeah, I invited him.
Let me get his stats for that.
See what happens.
Okay, weekly level 4, division 2.
Oh, join the group.
Cool, cool, cool.
Should I send him an invite chat?
Doesn't the game have like a game chat?
Yeah. I have my game chat on, but does that work when you're in the other party chat? Do you know?
You hold down the
Oh wait, you might have to toggle the switch. Hold on.
Yeah, you gotta prioritize game chat instead of party chat, and then you'll be in the game chat.
We got someone
Just
else
to hear
here.
you.
Did you guys invite someone else?
Yo, can you hear me?
Yeah. I hear you. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Let me go to options, right? And then
So you can still hear me?
hello? Yeah.
Alright, just making sure, just making sure.
Did you guys invite someone else here?
I didn't.
Oh, so he maybe invited someone? All right, hold on.
Yeah, he invited that Yannick man.
All
Oh,
right.
who started the chick battle?
On, it don't matter. I want to see if I got Adam as a friend. Please, wait. Oh, wait, hold on a second. Oh. It booted you out. I'm not in there either. Whoa, what the fuck? What the?
Whoa, I don't want to
Whoa.
start this chick's battle. Cancel.
Whoa.
Cancel. It's not letting me cancel. Oh my god, bro. Why isn't it letting me cancel?
Yo, my screen is like fucked up. I'm gonna take a picture of this.
Yo, what? There's a bunch of like yellow shit in here,
Yeah,
bro.
what is that?
Yo, I don't know, but I'm collecting it. Yo.
They're like steaming
Yo.
or something. Like,
Yeah,
what
they
the
belong.
fuck is this?
I'm collecting it. I don't know what the fuck that shit is. Is there any more? Well, there's more. I didn't peep that. I think that's about it. The fuck is that shit?
Oh, confused. Did you guys go back to the title screen?
Nah, not yet. But where at? I collected that already. But like, I have the AI option on, so that way, you know, I see the ghost. All the ghosts are gone, bro. I'm like literally alone.
So I went back to the title screen. You guys did the same thing?
Yeah, I'm doing that right now.
I'm just trying to get back in. I'm gonna see if I can friend, like The other dude.
I don't know what the fuck that shit was, but hopefully it was a bunch of elite gear.
There's a problem with like grouping, getting the groups together and trick battle and all this. Or it's probably just a group in general. Yeah, I'm just trying to, All right, so it was John and Oh, I already sent them a request. Okay, you guys back in the game?
Yeah. Right now.
Alright, just hold on, give me a couple minutes, I'll be right there. I'm trying to see if I could get the guy John. Maybe he has his account to set off or something.
Whoa. 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 It just dropped out of nowhere. All I heard was doof. So, were you just shitting gold bricks now, bro? Oh my god, yeah. What the hell is all this shit?
What was the other guy's name? John and the other guy's name was something else. Do you remember?
It was yucking something.
What happened? Where is this? I'm trying to get. What is this shit? What the
Bro, you
fuck?
seen
What?
all this shit?
Yeah, what?
Yo,
I don't know.
do
What
a
the fuck?
chicken for. Yo, oh my god.
What is this shit?
I don't know, it just pops up whenever you fall, bro. Like, you bust your ass, this shit fucking pops up for some reason.
Fall down?
Yeah.
I don't get it. The airbags or something?
I don't know, but if you stand on the top of the pool and just watch one of us fall, like, after collecting all this shit. You'll see, you'll see. Bro, I'm over here trying to collect this, you're making it harder. Alright, I'm watching. You collected all those, Ron?
No.
Jesus. Yeah, it is weird.
It's just some kind of glitch that's not supposed to be in the game. Nah, I mean, what else would it be though, you know? This game's weird. Yen come in or something like that it was. I don't know. That guy rejected me. Well, I don't know what's up with this shit. People are so fucking weird. The guy John messaged me back. He said his game crashed. He's gonna play Rocket League for a bit. And the other guy rejected my friend request. What's new? Okay, you guys restart or something? I don't know. Wait, you can actually see all this shit in my stream. Kind of weird. Yeah, I didn't restart. Cause it's because I'm streamed it. Oh, it's back again. My God. It's just. This game's totally broke. All right, I'll be right back. Like, give me like 5, 10 minutes at the most. Is that all right? Or you guys want to do? I mean, you guys want to Chris, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
What are you doing?
Yeah, that's me over here.
All right, I just gotta make a sandwich real fast in my kitchen. I'll be back in like 5 minutes. I sent you an invite there, Dream. All right, be right back.
Point Radio. I'm your host, Christy Q.
Yeah, I'm loading up right now. I'll be back though. I'm gonna use the bathroom. Alright.